Will those in favor of the draft resolution contained in document S/2024/448 please raise their hand? Thank you.